Hey guys, welcome back again. This is MJ, and here I'm going to show you how to change the word or sentence into capital or small and the proper case in Microsoft Excel. So here I have some text and I want to change the text into the capitalization or uppercase. So you have to enter a column here. So enter a column and now just type is equal to and type upper and open the bracket and select this by moving using the arrow key, and after you select just close the bracket and press enter. That's it. And you can see here the find something is converted into the capital, and I have to apply all this thing to other my columns and rows text. So just double click on here, you can see here. Okay, just double click, it will select it to all your entire columns to convert the capitalization. And after this just copy this and here go to paste. Okay, after you go to paste, select the paste special and here select the value. Okay, now click okay and just enter here. That's it. And now I delete this. That's it. This is the way to make the small to capital. And if you want to convert in the small size or lower size, lower case, just insert the column again and type is equal to and then type the lower, open the bracket and select this and close the bracket and press enter. Look at that, these are all text in converted into lower, and double click here and it will convert into lower. And the same method will work, just copy this and go to paste special and check the value and click OK and keep the cursor here and press enter. That's it. And now remove this column. And if you want to use the proper, so go to again take the column and type is equal to and type here proper and open bracket, select this, close the bracket and enter. And you can see here the first word is capitalized here. You can find something is capital and double click this and select it, copy and paste special values. Okay, and keep the cursor here and press enter and delete this. So this is the way to make the capital small or proper case. So I hope it will help you. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thank you very much.